Welcome to the first video in a new series I have. This is my first collection video, so today I'm going to show off my Sailor Moon collection. I do have more than this in plushie form, but I don't have anywhere to store them and so on and so forth. I also have all the manga, of course, and a couple of the Sailor V manga. But let's get started. So first we have these bottle cap figurines. I haven't bought like a new figurine in forever, except for... Yeah, I will take that later. If you hear meowing, that's because my cat is outside and he doesn't want to be outside. So we have a couple of these bottle figurines. They are so cute. As you can see. And then behind them... Sorry, I'm sitting on the floor. We have these four. Mercury was not in this pack. I was like, I found these... here we go. Venus, Moon and Mars at the thrift store a couple of years back, and then I got Mercury somewhere else, I don't know. But they all match together, and I have these old, like, Irwin dolls. So we have Sailor Moon, Sailor Venus and two other Sailor Moon. They're all different, as you can see. Yeah. I did have another one of these with this small face, but I remember... I took her hair out for some reason, I don't know why. I think it was because she didn't have like a dress to her, like she didn't have a Sailor Moon dress or something. So yeah, and then it just got all ruined and I ended up throwing her away. I know, bad me. Sorry about that. We have some Gashapon sets now. So we have this one with Sailor V, Princess Serenity, Ray, Mistress Nine, Ami, and Makoto. So with a little lunchbox. Oh, they are so cute. You can see Mistress Nine's face. Any better? No? Okay, just one. Yeah, so Gashapon sets is like the major part of my collection. Yeah, and then we have this Gashapon sets here. That's like, it's Eternal Sailor Moon, Usagi, Amy in the pyjamas, Rei in a bathing suit, Shibuya and Hotaru as little cute maids, and a swimming Usagi. You know, in her swimming suit she has like in the first season. And you can see the big one behind them, the big Sailor Moon, the one on the moon. I got that one yesterday because I had bought it from my friend, and then I finally picked her up like at the post office. So she's the newest addition to my collection and she's just beautiful. Oh, I'm gonna let you guys look at her a bit closer. What's my cat doing? She is so gorgeous. I love her. She's so pretty. Ah, then we have another Gashapon set. It's Super Sailor Moon, Super Sailor Shibi Moon, Hotaru in the background, Human Luna, a small little cute Artemis, Makoto in a swimsuit, and Minako in a swimsuit. So yeah. They are so cute. The thing with Gashapon figurines is that they, like, you know, tend to fall apart. So I have been thinking about gluing them, because each time I transport these or, you know, like, move them, they fall apart and you just have to match the limbs to the right figurine. Yeah. This is a Luna P. You can actually open it and it has a mirror in it. It's like a little makeup compartment stuff. She doesn't work anymore though, but still pretty cool. Then they have these Gashapon sets. So you can see I'm missing some on this set. I'm missing Saturn and Pluto and I think someone else more. But we have Sailor Uranus, Sailor Neptune, Sailor Chibi Moon and Luna. Oh, they are so beautiful. I know you're not supposed to have favorites, but these Uranus and Neptune, they are so beautiful. I'm gonna show you her face. Look at her. Oh, she's stunning, isn't she? So they are also set. Hey, Sazzy. Hi. No. Mom's filming, honey. Mom's filming. You wanna be in the video? Yeah, she's wearing a cone right now because she's been gnawing on her leg. And it's a wound now, so we're gonna have to put some ointment on that later. I will be with you in a bit, okay, honey? You can just lay here on the sofa and be cute. Oh, she's my precious girl. Hi, darling. And behind them I have, I'm gonna put them up for you. This is some, also some Sailor Moon Gashapon stuff, I think.
Oops, yeah, this is what happens. I've knocked them over. This is Sailor Shibi Moon, or Princess Small Lady Serenity on Helios in his Pegasus form. This one, I prefer to display them this way because it looks better. And you know, they're hanging, so they don't have like any stands. And then we have Human Luna. Yes, I love Human Luna. She's like, I love Luna. We're all in Human Luna. It's so beautiful. Yeah, you know, I'm not gonna work. Then we have this set. This set with all the Five Senshi and the Black Lady. Now, I'm pretty sure this is a counterfeit set. This was my first Gashapon set because Sailor Moon, as you can see, she has a white necklace. She's supposed to have a necklace that matches her bow. So, yeah. That's it. But I think they're awesome anyway. They just have a little problem standing up sometimes. And then we have this live action Gashapon set, so it's Sailor Mars, Sailor Moon, Sailor Jupiter, Sailor Mercury, and Sailor Venus. I actually like the live action series. So, yeah. And this set, I know, is a counterfeit set, but you can hardly tell because they are adorable, aren't they? They're just gorgeous. Here comes, you see Artemis Moon. Do it like this. There you go, little Artemis. Isn't he cute? Because my friend who, you know, deals with figurines and stuff like that, she was like, she ordered these in because she was curious about them. And it's like, okay, they're counterfeit items, I can't sell them really, do you want them? I'm like, yeah, sure, I want them. They're really cute, even for counterfeit items. Counterfeit means they're fake, in case you didn't know. And then we go on to the last segment of my little collection I have here. So, my dolls. My Sailor Mars doll. And my Sailor Shibi Moon and the Black Lady dolls. These are all in their, still in their boxes. I'm not going to take them out. I'm going to keep them like this because it's easier for me to display them, and plus, you know, value. And now I see that Shibi Moon's, one of her odangos has fallen down, so it's there in the box. Oh well, I guess they can't stay on forever. And then we have this Sailor Venus and Sailor Mercury. These are from my childhood. So I had Sailor Venus and my sister had Sailor Mercury, but she gave her to me. They have all their stuff. I know at least Venus has her card still. I'm not sure if Mercury has hers. I don't think Mercury has her stand still. Yes, Venus has her stand. I know you can't. If you can't see that. Yeah, there you go. But I remember when we bought this actually. I was like, I want a Sailor Moon because, you know, I don't know how old I was. Couldn't be that old, maybe 8, 10, I don't know. And then they didn't have any ones, so I was like, okay, I'll take the other blonde one. Or the other blonde. So yeah, I took Sailor Venus, but I love her. I mean, Sailor Venus is one of my favorite characters, so it worked out in the end. And then we have Sailor Moon. She just have her wand. You can see the wand. It's just fallen out of its place in the box. Same thing with these. I'm not gonna take them out of the box. And finally, we have Sailor Uranus. Oh, they are just gorgeous, these dolls. I love them so much. Can you believe this was priced at $4.99? I bought this from a seller in the US. So that's why they are like this. I mean, these were actually sold in Sweden, but you know. I don't know. Okay, guys. That's it for my Sailor Moon collection, my current Sailor Moon collection. Well, anyway, I'm not really planning on buying more because I have so much figurines and stuff like that. I'm just gonna try. Ah, okay, fine. She's falling apart. Haruka! Haruka! Okay, I'm just gonna ignore it. Don't mind her, she's in pieces. So, he's asking, my cat's behind me. So I'm just gonna show you guys this and... yeah, let me know what you think of my collection. I love my collection very much. I don't want to know how much I spent on it. That's something I will what's it called? Forget. Casually forget. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video. Peace, everybody. Bye!